I'm Gavin, and I will teach you about tornadoes. Tornadoes are funnels of air that spin very fast. Tornadoes form in some thunderstorms. When cold air meets warm air, then winds that are moving at different speeds or directions cause the air to spin very fast. Winds can blow up to 300 miles per hour. A tornado that touches the ground can cause damage. It can pick up cars and ruin houses. 3/4 of all tornadoes in the world happen in the United States. Most tornadoes happen during March to August. The windiest tornado ever recorded was in Oklahoma in 2013 and was 26 miles wide. Most tornadoes do not move in a straight line and move very, very slowly over the ground. Scientists use the enhanced Fujita scale to label tornadoes based on wide speed. They can be called RFO to EFI. Finding shelter is the most important thing to do during a tornado. The best place to shelter is in a basement room with sturdy walls and no windows. Weathermen are making better ways to predict tornadoes to give people more time to find shelter. And now I will show you what a tornado looks like when it's spinning.
There we go. Oh, so you can see. Oh, there we go. There
yo,
it is.
Yo.
Yo.
It's a tornado. There's a tornado.
Tornado's almost gone.
Alright, now say thank you for your time and bow.
Thank you for your time.